After India, Pakistan, which is China's all-weather friend, has also banned TikTok. Pakistani information minister recently told media that Prime Minister Imran Khan believes that social media applications, particularly TikTok, should be banned because they are harming societal values. TikTok has become a worldwide sensation with its 15 to 60 second video clips. In Pakistan, it became the third most downloaded app only after WhatsApp and Facebook, generating 4.6 million downloads in 2020 itself.